Hello YouTube, hello Facebook, hello the world overall. My name is Morgan Gavin, and welcome back to Minigore 2. We are level 23. At the moment we've leveled up a bunch of stuff. Alright, so we've got the machine gun maxed out. And we've got this guy himself all maxed out. So, alright, so Jerry Gore. Let's play as this guy. Alright, so. Oh shit. Now this game is fun. And it is exciting. Ow. Ow. Why, God? Why punish me? Where is the fuck on you? Alright. Okay. Chainsaw. Okay, so we got all that. Oh shit. Okay. Oh, where the hell are you going? Get me. Alright, so. We are looking for. Oh, we got big guys coming. Wait, we got machine gun? Boom. Boom. This game is really fun. It's really different from what I usually play, which is mainly just like 2D scrollers and whatnot. So to get to a 3D game, top twin stick thing like this is absolutely amazing. Oh, it's a new zombie little bastard. Okay, so boop. Oh shit, that does nothing for me. I don't like that. Normally I would like that, but for some reason. Oh shit, why do I have this again? The battle axe does absolutely nothing for me. And there's a moose behind me. Okay. So, bop. Oh god, moose, why moose? Why? Now, normally there'd be like spawns and whatnot. But, oh shit, get that luck. Oh, screw you. Oh shit. Broke my glasses. I got screwed. I got screwed in the face. Alright, we can't do that. Entering simulator. Shit. Some monkey. Some old monkey bastard. Okay. I really need to work on upgrading the crap out of a bunch of different things. Okay. I'm just gonna try and make a train here. Because there are a lot of people. Beep. Okay. We got good. Alright. Ah, Ow.
A mighty beast.
Oh, of course, zombies. Of course, zombies. Oh, you explain the blade, little pulps, don't you? No, I don't want the hammer, I want the gun. Because the gun is absolutely awesome. Machine gun level 10. Oh yeah, that's right. I'm at level 10 with this. As you can probably tell, I've been playing. I play my own a lot. I mean, these games are incredibly fun. Incredibly great waste of time because the developers of Minigore game have done such an amazing job of this. Oh shit. Like, the cubism aspect of it. I'm like, swinging my sword around. Oh, hello, baby. Like, one thing I would add to this, to the developers, is maybe add a pain mode to this, because survival horror is absolutely awesome. Oh, shit. I say as my ass gets completely owned to my face. Clearly. The level of escalation is absolutely awesome. Which reminds me... Mirror. Me. You have like these little bouncy zombies. They're like, hey, how's it going? Would you like to be my neighbor? My brain neighbor? And then you have the bunnies. God fucking damn the bunnies. Okay. You have these... Oh, shit. I don't know why my phone keeps overheating.
There was nothing. I lost my feet in the
war. On this exact spot. I don't know. I've had a weird couple of days. Shit. Like, you have tiny zombies. Tiny and zombies just freak the fuck out. Like, absolutely no goddamn way.
Dual wielding!
Oh shit. Grab that. Okay, I'm 60. And now I'm back down to the shotgun. I don't want the shotgun, I want the goddamn. Thank you. Which I really need to work on updating me to 60. Because,
Snake with fur!
Because if I can do that.
I even shot worse! And it was in the head!
This is actually taking a damn toll on me. Come on. Get down. Thank you. I have 7,000. I need to unlock the... or upgrade, actually. Okay, the... Woohoo! Damage. Alright. We're going back to the shit of it. Oh, shit. Don't worry, Destroy Minecraft is coming up next after this, because I've got a lot of recording to do. And get off of me. Oh, is that the one with the luck on? Hi.
It's what I call a monster.
Alright.
And, he has sleeping in the guest room.
Okay.
Yeah. So you're gonna sit on the big couch.
Mm-hmm.
So your choice is the little couch, or I put a sheet on the recliner.
Okay. Yeah,
so I figured it's gonna be funny, but I think I might move the coffee table and like maybe move the recliner so it's kind of pointing towards the little couch.
Hack a slash. Oh, shit.
There was nothing left in the war.
Yeah. Oh. Like the axe is the only thing that really regenerates. Oh shit. Take that, you little bastard. Ow, 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 ow. Okay, I need to.
There was nothing left.
I'm not running. Okay. Slay 19 enemies with an axe. That's what I've been doing, baby. Okay, go down to shop. And I think that's where I'm going to end this episode. So, if you like this video, hit that like button. And if you're new to my channel, please feel free to subscribe to my channel. Please feel free to subscribe, as I'm always uploading stuff for y'all to enjoy. And as always, I'll see you like a beast in the next video. Peace!